Well, greetings, everybody. Welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2. I'm your host, RES2484. And I just took the liberty of going ahead and selecting our next haul. Right now, we are in Nuremberg, Germany. We're going to Leipzig, Germany. And we're going to be, what are we hauling? I think it's an excavator or something. Yeah, it's a Digger 500. There it is. Go ahead and show you all the cargo that we have today. I haven't been doing that at all. It's actually nice and detailed. Alright. Shall we get started? Well, if you are just joining me, this welcome you to my newest truck, my Peterbilt 389 Ultra Cab. Now, this thing has right now a 700 horsepower Cummins diesel with a 18-speed transmission. Just in case you're wondering. Now, how'd you get this truck, you ask? Well, it's pretty simple. You go to ets2downloads.com and you just follow the instructions. It's considered a mod, so all you had to do is you just had to download it. And then, next thing you do is, you have to open it with 7-zip. It's a program that opens zip files. All you do is unzip it, extract it to your mods folder, your Euro Truck Simulator 2, on your computer. And then you just go start the game and just enable mods in your profile. Just edit profile and enable mods. And so that's all you really need to do, really. Pretty simple. 120 kilometers, so you can hear the sound and the engine sounds through the exhaust pipes. Very realistic. Thank you. just noticed something. I have a cat blind. I have no idea how to turn that off, though. Oh, maybe not. Oh. I guess it's a straight line. Wow. Never mind. No, I made that. Come on, really? There we go. I know I made that. Alright folks, well, that's going to be it for now, just a little short haul, so I will see y'all next time.